Here I was again. Either Death was getting lazy, or he had other plans for me. The odds started to tip in my favor. At first, there's a darkness, then a heartbeat, weak, sickly. Reality coils and unfurls in time with a stumbling rhythm. Corridors, doorways, and dust are shattered, twisted, and rearranged. Somehow I know there is something terribly wrong. This is not how death is supposed to be, and I wake. Dead. Again. It looked like dying weren't gonna take just yet. The last thing I expected to see was a rundown saloon. I guess there's always folks looking for a way to ease their path to hell. Thank you. The odds started to tip in my favor. Some folks say don't get mad, yet even. I say why not both?
Thank you.
I didn't know where it went, but any play away from here seems pretty good. I could feel the witch long before I saw her. The way you could feel a storm coming from a long ways off.